this is your day, and you're talking about you came for the Starbucks. What about the bathing suit, the hotel trip, the me getting my nails done, you getting your feet done?
I'm getting my nails
done. No, you're not. Because you didn't, you disrespect the last one. It doesn't serve you. You pay for yourself. I'm not paying for it. Because you destroyed them. You didn't even let them last long. Why don't you just get a manicure? Your nails are long enough.
My nails.
How they feel, no gas in my car, huh? That's how they feel. Should I? We're here at the Boulevard Mall.
Oh, baby.
Las Vegas. And I seen this store. It has jewel stones, mineral, crystal, and sage. Wow. Let's go inside. Do we need a mask? Or gloves? Okay. So, you guys put the hand sanitizer on. Or the gloves. Which one? You have to use one or the other to put the gloves on. Put the gloves on. Wait, before we enter this amazing place. Uh-oh. We have to wear gloves. Yeah. Look what it says right there. Oh, wow. It's so pretty in here. All these crystals. Super refreshing. Okay.
Don't record it. Don't.
Okay. Oh,
wow.
This is actually embarrassing.
This is my only look. Beautiful. Ooh.
Oh, Lord. I got to give some of these.
Oh, my.
Oh, this one.
Let me get this.
Look at better sleep.
You see all these crystals. Super refreshing. No, $4.
These look like they're from Mount.
Yeah, we.
No, these are yours.
She was looking for the set. Which one? Gemini.
Oh, okay. So these are gonna be all the ones for the Zodiacs right here. So Gemini is right.
Okay.
Here.
Okay, so she just showed us how to pick them.
Leo was a Capricorn.
And we should have all
Okay.
Sagittarius,
where are
you? Slow motion on this side.
Oh,
wait.
It says
the day.
So, it said, okay, the Sagittarius, this is a smoky quartz store.
Wait. This is Scorpio.
Okay. Get this one.
These are
this is for all zodiac.
These are mine.
Look at this one. Oh, this one's pretty. Oh my goodness, I have to get all these. Why? So I got these.
These are mine.
Yes.
Have you been here before?
No.
Okay, so I will cleanse the crystals. Okay. And we also give you the description and everything.
Oh, amazing. Yeah. Yes, thank you.
You.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. So she just said that she's going to cleanse the crystals when after I pick the one. And let's see what else they got. Can you get that tray, Jose? The tray that I just picked up. I mean the tray that she just gave me over there. Yeah, for a dollar here. Okay, get one for Talia.
These are mine. These are sourced in Africa.
Which one? Where did mine come from? Africa, Italy. That's from Talia. Is that you?
Yeah.
And yours is Africa?
Uh-huh.
Oh. Does it say Morocco, Chad? What was he doing? Magic or something? What the hell happened? I don't know. So They're after them, whatever they were doing. They're after them. You guys want something from here? I mean, like, there's this. Barbecue, shrimp and fries, pork. They got pork chops, they got chicken, they got one piece of rib, two pieces of rib, one rib and a drink. Ooh, imagine chicken. They got Chinese. So how is it?
It's all right. It tastes kind of old.
Yeah. It does. But this is what happens when they don't have that many customers and they don't be able to sell their food. So we're doing them a favor by eating it and being grateful.
Not doing us a favor by eating it.
Is as a positivity. Positive thoughts, girl. You, that's why you got the crystal around your neck.
Are you saying that mean positive?
Yes, it does.
What does it mean?
Exactly, but every crystal means a positive vibe. If you would have got the black one, is that's a negative. Should I have got you the black one? Because since you want to be a negative Nancy, we're going to be a positive Susie.
Ooh, Susie.
Positive Beth. Positive Karen. Uh-oh.
Karen's not positive.
Like that?
It's called the Steakhouse.
Right.
I just saw Steakhouse, so I just said Steakhouse. Bye.
Anyways, we're in here getting ready for her little birthday jump off. We got the balloons. I'm going to do a little photo shoot because, you know, I'm an artist. And, we're going to go have her cousins and her grandma come over, and we're gonna head out to the pool. It's Pool Water Park Thangy Majigger, and have some strawberry shortcake and do our thing. So that's what you guys are gonna be seeing. Love and stay with us.
You put it in your mouth.
Thank you.
So, we're out here in Circus, and I'm lost the kids again. So I'm gonna try to find them somewhere in here. Uh oh, I think I see two. They want to go walk to McDonald's.
You guys going back to the room?
Yeah.
You guys don't want to walk to McDonald's?
Nope. I don't like McDonald's, remember? I guess how much credit I got.
How much?
$1,144.
You're doing what?
Yeah, the fish game. One time. One single return.
Nah. Let me see. What can you get? Dang.
I saw these wireless headphones, but they're not for PS4. I was like, bro.
For 1,000?
Yeah. 1,250.
What game?
What do you mean what game?
What game was it?
That fish game.
Something. Uh-oh. She's a winner. I think Hope won too. She's a winner. She won too? Wow.
What do you think they want?
It's the right amount of fire for this generation.
Yeah.
They used to.
How old is that song?
Why don't you look at me? I'm gonna get the guy.
Well guys, we got it to the end of the video. Like, subscribe, comment down below. Have a good night.